guys, it's Devin and welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be another tutorial type video. I've had lots of questions on how to do different types of braids, so I figured I would kind of do a 101 series. I did how to do a French braid, I did how to do a Dutch braid, and I think today I'm going to do how to do a rope braid. It's actually probably the simplest braid out of them all, so let's just get started. So this braid can be done on many different parts of your head. Some people would choose to split their hair in two and do two rope braids. What I usually do with the rope braid is I will do a small rope braid in the front of my hair and add it into updos. I usually don't rope braid my whole head, but you can also do a big rope braid on this side and a big rope braid on this side. Have some kind of romantic low bun rope braid updo kind of situation going, which would be really pretty. And I can actually do a simple rope braid updo tutorial if you guys would be interested in me doing that. So put a like and comment below if you guys would be interested in that kind of tutorial as well. So for the sake of this video, I'm first going to show you simply how to do a rope braid, and then I'm going to show you how to do a French twist, a French rope braid twist, because that's usually what I do in my videos. So the idea of doing a rope braid is you have a section of hair, you split it in two, and whatever section you have in the front, you twist towards your face and put it over the back piece. You twist this one towards your face, put it over the back piece. So that's just what you do. Twist, over, twist, over. So they're called a rope braid because basically what you're making is a rope. What I normally do for my hair, if I'm doing a rope braid, do the same thing. You take a section up here at the top, split it in two. I'm trying to turn my body so you can see. So we're doing that same kind of thing. The only difference is, so we twist this towards our face, and we go over this. So we add a little bit to this section, just like you would any kind of French braid. Twist it towards your face, go over. Grab a little extra hair in the front. Add it to your section. Go twist towards your face and go over. Remember, doing any kind of French braid is to keep your hair, when you're doing it, tight on your head. Do not hold it out here. If you hold it out here, when you go to put your braid down, you'll have a really weird lump. So keep it tight towards your head while you're doing this. Okay, so I'm grabbing some hair, twisting it towards my face, and going over it. So now I'm directing the hair backwards this way. So keeping it taut onto my head, you do the same thing. You just keep grabbing hair, twist towards your face, go over. So that's just what you do. You just keep grabbing. Now I'm behind the ear, twist towards your face, go over the back section. Keep it tight onto your head, towards the face, go over. Towards the face and over. So I'm only gonna do this half of my head just to show you, but once you get off your neck, then you go back into the regular rope braid. Twist towards your face, go over. Twist towards your face, go over. So it's really that simple. It does take a couple of times before you totally can do it without looking, but I promise once you get the hang of it, it's really simple and easy. The key is to just towards the face, over, towards the face, over. You keep grabbing hair as you go, adding it to your braid, and like I said, staying tight towards your face. But what I normally would do then in an updo tutorial, if I was using a rope braid in the twist, is I would pull this out, like just kind of tug on the hair, give it some texture. I don't like anything to be loose, but even just doing that and pinning this back, you'd have a really pretty updo. My biggest tip when I braid, and I've said this in many other tutorials, is when you're braiding, don't try to braid like this with your arm, like this. That's gonna make it very difficult. Take this, swing this arm around, and then braid it from this side that you're working on. It just makes it easier, it makes it less complicated when you get further down your hair and you're fumbling with your hands because it's uncomfortable holding your arm this way over your head. So That is how you do a rope braid twist. Hope you guys try this. Let me know in the comment section below if you got it and if this tutorial was simple and easy for you guys to follow, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.